But I always felt like Don has a moral con. I think Don's very moral. I think Don is very moral. It's just unfortunately, like, it's the disease of the 20th century. It's situational. You know, he's not judgmental. He's curious.
Except about himself.
Yeah, he's hard on himself. But, you know,
but we're seeing it now in that basically he, and I asked you this, if it was, he basically exposed himself to Betty, basically, he wanted her to find the box.
I always felt that he did. I felt that he left the keys in his bathrobe,
and his
he had that affair with the, so close to home, with the school teacher, and that he was just being reckless. I felt that he wanted
to be punished.
I think he wanted to be exposed. I think it's a great weight to keep a secret like that. And people do want to confess, and they do feel better. But I think he wanted to get caught, and then he told her, and I loved when he said, that's a terrible thing to say because I wrote it. You know what,
well,
you know what
you
he said that's really great.
Tell me, did you write what he said?
It made me happy that he could say something like, this is so embarrassing.
Welcome to Modesty, you know, on Public Radio.
No, you know what? I don't even know what to tell you. It becomes something else when the actor has it. That's all I can say. I don't know if you remember. There was a line in the show.
Tell me about the line, the show, please.
Where he said that when he finally got it out, he realized how insignificant it was. And then he said to Betty, when would I tell you? When would I have told you?
On our first date?
Yeah, when was I going to tell
you? You wrote
that?
That too, right?
Yes, I was near that.
But
he spoke through me. Let's give someone else some credit.
Okay, but but there's also that thing he says, which he also says again to Anna. I was afraid if I told her, she wouldn't love me.
I knew I was right, and I was right.